Mama told me I should know better. Still in the tea with Trevor. Find myself up with the old lever. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Crooklyn. I'm back at you again with another one. You know how we here, man. See light, see Kim, see you know. Damn well it's action, people. And today we got a guy that's becoming a workaholic. You know, I think we just recently got a song from him, what, released on the 30th. Then before that, 2 weeks before that, he dropped a song that really shook up the streets that I'm hearing everywhere right now with Is You Ready. Yesterday, he just recorded the video. And between that time, he shot a new video, which we will be checking out today. I'm liking what I'm seeing, though. Between him and, you know, B Love, these dudes have been consistent. You know, they definitely seen that they got a buzz in the city right now, and they're making use of it, which is what you always want to see from an artist that's taking himself serious and taking the position that he's in serious. And I know I look tired because your boy is tired, but, you know, just for the live 5 mil, I got a couple calls, got a couple messages. Yeah, man, y'all already know it's Sunday family here, so, which means kids is here. But like I was saying, though, I don't even remember what I was saying, but still, yeah. These dudes have been taking themselves serious, is what I was saying. And it's good to see that they see the position that they in, and they're not taking that and slacking. You know, sometimes dudes see that, oh yeah, nah, I got the streets on fire. I then take a seat back, and then they're not the niggas no more. We done seen it happen to a lot of rappers, you know, even mainstream rappers taking they foot off the gas. But with them two, I should say, especially with K-Flop, since it's his video, I'm seeing that these dudes is hungry. They're hungry for that, you know, the opportunity to get themselves out the hood. And I love to see it, man. They've been putting in the work, and they deserve everything that's coming with it. Today we got K-Flop with PSA. And without further ado, let's get into the video. But before we get into the video, I just want to know why this is a public service announcement. You know, that's a scary title. That means he got a lot to say, a lot to get off his chest. Hey, as we all know, there's a lot of controversy at the start of the week. Like I said, niggas is pulling all they savings out the bank account, going to every ATM they know, just to, you feel me, let niggas know, hey, what you got, I got, we could double it. I like that type of talks. But with the song being titled This, let's see if he's addressing that. Because I did see him in the studio that same night.
Big DOA, nigga. Ka. Like, ka.
Ka. One thing I must say is I don't know who the credit for this beat. Because I went on Instagram today, like a good like 30 minutes ago when I woke up. And I seen there was a lot of controversy concerning this beat, saying that someone took the beat and, well, another producer took the beat from another producer and flipped it and tried to make it sound like he the one who made it. And then a lot of niggas in the comment section agreeing with it. I didn't hear it because I wanted to wait till I, you know, check out the reaction to hear for myself. But if it's a lot of people agreeing in the comment section, like over 100 comments, I'm definitely like, oh nah, that looks shaky. You feel me? That looks shaky if they can hear the similarities.
Big DOA, nigga. Ka. Like, ka. This, I'ma act the fuck up. Everything dead, I ain't tapping them up. Feel the way you get caught the fuck up. Don't do the rock on me, act on my cup. Gotta talk, gotta beat on the scope that.
I don't do the rock either. Did he call with that check? I'm there. Hold on.
Fuck the diss, I'ma act the fuck up. Everything dead, I ain't tapping them up. Feel the way you get caught the fuck up. Don't do the rock on me, act on my cup. Gotta talk, gotta beat on the scope that's tough. He ain't going nowhere. I'm showing wherever he run. You come. I'm a GVG baby, so bitch, I'm a clip.
That boy said, hold on. You think you about to duck these shots? You think you about to duck your taco? Like, what? Where they said that at? In Chicago. You think you about to, man, all right, man. You think you about to get out of here? You ain't getting out of here. My son, oh, I ain't gonna lie. Can't talk it heavy already. Nigga said, this ain't even a diss song. This is really a public service announcement. I am not dapping you up when I see you. Yes, this definitely sound like it's the one.
Don't do the rock on me, act on my clock. Gotta talk, gotta beat on the scope, that's tough. Hey, he ain't going nowhere. I'm showing wherever he run. Who you go? I'm a GVG baby, so bitch, I'ma click till it's done. God, and I love it. If you run, I'ma turn on the front. Outside, no security, bitches, it's me and my gun. I'm the king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run. I got out in the car, she jacking my butt.
Hold on, K-Flock. Hold on, K-Flock. You're the king of the Bronx with B-Love. I'm going to give it to both of y'all. I got to keep giving it to both of y'all because both of y'all have been doing exceptional work in this thing. You feel me? But the king of New York is a different story. I don't even think we have a king of New York right now, man. You know, ever since Pop Smoke passed away, I feel like Pop Smoke could say he's the king of New York. You on your way to that status. You could say I'm the king of drill in New York. You feel me? I take that. But king of New York, you got to put in a little bit more work before you can claim that title. But I'm rooting for you.
Outside, no security, bitches, it's me and my gun. I'm the king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run. Got out in the Cardi, cause she jacking my bob in the hobby. I like my big cakes, I don't like them Barbie. Big and active like Ricky and Marty. Tap your head, nigga. Rock got clapped, now he in the Molly. Bow, nigga dead, and I'm tough on myself, no, I don't.
All right, so I just want to address this line, though. My son said, I'm the king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run. Because I got distracted as soon as he said, king of New York. I said, hold on, relax. But my son, man, K, you wildin', K. Okay, we gonna, alright, man, we gonna have to just keep you in the house.
The king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run. Got out in the Cardi, cause she jacking my bob in the hobby. I like my big cakes, I don't like them Barbie. Big and active like Ricky and Marty. Tap your head, nigga. Rock got clapped, now he in the Molly. Bow, nigga dead, and I'm tough on myself, no, I don't need an army. See the loss, so I'm packing the bitch. Feeling the pressure, I'm blasting the shit. V210, I'm rocking the whip. He shot it off, but I'm faster with it.
The nigga said it's a standoff, like it's a Western standoff. My son said, homie, try to up it, but I, you feel me? Nigga, whip it off, off the shot. Hello, quick, hold on, kid. He's hold on. I ain't gonna lie, Kate. Yo.
All right,
man.
See the loss, so I'm packing the bitch. Feeling the pressure, I'm blasting the shit. V210, I'm whacking the whip. He shot it off, but I'm faster with it.
Let's go.
Ain't nasty. Now you go for no blood charges, then I get active with it. Fuck this, I'ma act the fuck up. Everything dead, I ain't tapping them up. Feel the way you get caught the fuck up. Don't do the rock on me, act on my cup. That's tough. Got a beat on the scope, that's tough. Hey, he ain't going nowhere. I'm showing wherever he run. Who you going? I'm a GVG baby, so bitch, I'ma click till it's done. And I love it to beam. If you run, I'ma turn on the punch. Outside, no security, bitches, it's me and my gun. I'm the king of New York, and I'm still outside making them run.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Yeah, them type of styles right there. You know I love to see it. You know, let me tell y'all something. I know I hate that. Every time I'm excited, this thing interrupts me. But yo, you know I love to see it. You know I love seeing the level up. Oh my God, my boy out here bust down, bust this and that. I ain't gonna lie. Can you making enough money now to send Krupp a look of 1-2? Rolex and thing, you feel me? Say don't, you feel me? Say your boy Crooklyn a little Rolex or something for my wrist, you feel me? I deserves. But I'm liking that talk, man. I'm liking how you talking on it. This is a real, you know, public service announcement. I'm glad that you dropped it at the, you know, the end of the week. Cause from the starting to the end of the week, I've been wilding all week in the Bronx. Especially with this king of the Bronx drilling, this and that. I'm loving how y'all all, you know, adding energy to each other thing because the views have been going up crazy, you know, from a lot of platforms when we discussing this whole topic about, you know, who's on the rightful heir to the throne when it comes to the Bronx right now. And I have to say it's definitely between K-Flock and B-Love. It's them two. And then Dougie B. So with that being said, K-Flock, definitely, you know, dropped at the right time. I see he asked y'all for 100,000 views. I gave him that quick. Meaning this nigga fan base is just growing by the seconds, and the cult fan base is about to come in. I'm seeing a lot of K-Flop better than this nigga, this, that. I'm just like, oh my God, this is these industry niggas they talking about, and they still giving K-Flop the top spot. So I'm you know, excited for his career and where it could go. I ain't got much to say. I know I enjoyed the song. Y'all can see I enjoyed the video. Y'all can see I enjoyed myself. Family here. So your boy's about to hop off the camera and go spend time with them, man. It's your boy Crooklyn, man. Like, subscribe, share, request, press that bell for your post notifications. Press that subscribe button, people. I'm out.